Welcome to Freeware Tuesday, the day where I play Freeware games, because I'm kind of a broke bastard, sorry. Today, by request, I'm going to try to beat all of Deep Freeze. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun on a bun. Let's start this shit. Okay, come on. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted at all. I need to read the chat. I need to read the chat like a good boy. Ah, that's better. Now I can read the chat and play the game at the same time. So yeah, I'm going to attempt to beat this entire game. When I say attempt, I mean literally I'm going to attempt that. Because I am a man of my word, I will try to beat this game. Now, I'm going to ask anyone else in the chat, have anyone else seen the end of this game? Because I sure as shit happened. I usually give up at the clown boss. Oh, it'll be fun on a bun, I'm sure. I'm sorry. Christmas Day in the morning. Christmas Day, Christmas Day. This reminds me of, if you ever played, Snow Brothers, it's like Bubble Bobble, and it's sort of like this as well. Snow Brothers for the Sega Genesis and or Super or for the Nintendo. I don't think it had a Nintendo, Super Nintendo board, I'm sorry, I keep fumbling my words like some sort of moron. I suggest you play it. It's fun in my opinion. You feel like Bubble Bobble and that kind of stuff. Yeah, it's a cute little flash game. The problem is, now of these days, it would be a mobile game and you'd have to pay for lives or something like that, because we can't have nice free games anymore, you know? Gotta make that money, you know? Gotta get that gold, baby. Can't give kids freeware games, no shit, son. Gotta make all the money. Not just some of it, all of it. And the thing is, I could actually see someone doing that now these days. Because, you know, If you want to, that'd be cool. I don't care. Either way, it's your life, man. Like, if you want to share this stream, go ahead. I'm not here to stop you and your decisions. Oh, yeah! Cartoons! To be boned. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? Get that. Take as little damage as possible, gotcha, because I don't have extra lives. I only have this one life to live. It's a metaphor for the world I live in. Christmas Day, Christmas Day in the morning. Gotta be careful, can't get hearts on me. Gotta remember, Sure. Let me just pause this for you. I'm sorry for that shit. I apologize for my unprofessionalism. Is that better now? Is it better now? Is it better now? Is it better now? I want to make sure this is good for you, the viewer. It's a question mark. Quote, I don't know. Okay, groovy. We are coolio. Okay, gotta watch out for enemies, remember? Because I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I'm gonna beat this, damn it. Man goes insane trying to beat Flash Game News at 11. So, apparently, here in St. Louis, well, I mean, I live in St. Peter's, but in the St. Louis area, Burger King is trying out this new meatless Whopper. I don't know if that was an April Fool's joke or an actual thing that they were trying out, but apparently here near St. Louis, they've been trying that, from what I heard. I'm not a big, you know, veggie burger guy, so I just thought it was weird that Burger King, of all people, would test it in, you know, my home state near me, you know? Really, St. Louis, huh? You know, that would do it. Veggie burgers are not great. They are not good, in my humble onion. My cousin used to be a vegetarian, so I used to have to eat those all the time, back in the day. This is someone who likes, you know, beans. I like beans, and I like rice, but I don't want a burger made out of beans. Sir. Like beef. Okay, it's gonna be good. Come on. Die, dog. That's it. Die. I can respect that. Doggo barking. Dog barking in the background.jpg. Dead, hooray! Okay, boss one defeated. I don't know how many levels this game has. No idea. I like the little skello dude right there. Little green dude. Seems like a nice chap. I'm sorry. Santa with his freeze ray is going to kill them all, though, sadly. For the great justice of our country, Santa will kill them with his freeze ray. Unlimited power! Oh, well. I was hoping to push that guy to the other guys. Groovy, man. I really do hope that a mini clip does translate this into HTML or something like that, because it's gonna suck when Flash is no longer supported in, I think, 2020. so next year. Yeah, it is. I got health ups, so I just gotta figure out how I do that again. It's grabbing up all the power-ups so that I can get power-ups. Oh, welcome to the, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I really do hope that there's a lot of Flash game preservation. I know Newgrounds is working on that right now. I know that they're, apparently converting many of their classic games to, HTML to sort of for the future. So I know Newgrounds is on that shit. I don't know anyone else. I never played Riddle School. Sorry. Oh! I'm gonna try to beat this game. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun.tm. Speaking of, fun little Flash games, did anyone ever play, like, the, Epic Fantasy Quest games? I think that's what they're called on Newgrounds back in the day. I remember quite liking those because I was broke at the time and I needed some kind of games to play. If I somehow managed to beat this game and not go insane. They're on Steam now. Also, one of my favorite Flash games will always be, of course, Dad and Me and Alien Hominid are great. Dad and Me is still great. I love Dad and Me. That was a great game. I'm sorry. Local man apologizes far too much. No, I never played Fishing Girl. Sorry. Oh, I need that life up, I need that life up. Oh, sweet God, thank you, life up. Okay, question. Did anyone ever play the, Alien Hominid GameCube game? Version on the GameCube. Because I always wondered who that was for. Because, like, you can play the game for free online, right? Yes, there's a physical released version of Alien Hominid for the GameCube. Back in the day. I don't know what that game is, I'm sorry. Force of Nature and Corn. Am I back to full health? Will I please let me be back to full health? I don't want to have to do these bosses again. So yeah, I promised Cosby I'd try to beat this, this here game for him, and I'm gonna try. God damn it. Every day we get a little bit stronger, Every day we get a little bit higher. Pokemon Johto. I think that's how that song goes. Is that how the Johto theme song went? Am I getting crazy in my old man years? Oh, the impossible quiz. Now there's some memories right there. Thank you, Force. That brings me back. That is sort of... Okay. Like, I know, like... They were kind of stupid, but... Does anyone remember, like, those games where you could, like, kill and murder celebrities? Because that's sort of like... That sort of reminds me of the Newgrounds era. That just takes me back. One of the games I also remember playing, which I probably shouldn't have, but who cares, was Frank's Quest for Hentai or something like that. What? He sued McDonald's? Explain. I don't remember that one, Force, but by the time Justin Bieber came around, I sort of wasn't going to Newgrounds as much anymore. Oh, I don't want to die, I don't want to have to start this game all over again. How was I supposed to avoid that? The worst part about this is I have to start this game all over again. There's no continues, there's no extra lives, and I think that's bullshit. I think that's bullshit, Deep Freeze. I think that's bullshit, Deep Freeze. I guess that's kind of true, Force. Oh well, I will learn to get better at this game. I will get good. .tm. probably just extend the length of the game. It's probably a short game. There's probably, like, what, 4 or 5 worlds of this, and that's probably it. I don't know anyone who's beaten this game, so God only knows. Maybe it is forever. Maybe I'm in for it. Maybe I'm in too deep. I'm sorry. Does anyone remember those make-your-own Sonic avatar games? You die, dog. Now those games are like mobile games where you have to pay like money to actually dress them up or some shit like that. Cause like I said before, we can't have free games anymore. Does anyone remember that, you know, that gif that was on, like, Angel Fire of that girl with the three eyes and the bouncing jumblies? Because now we're talking about, like, nostalgia for things. That's something I totally remember seeing all the time in Angel Fire websites. She sure was. Yeah, that was a weird time to live in. It doesn't even do, like, art anymore, I think. On one hand, I'm... I used VLC back in the day for, video downloading. And streaming back before, like, YouTube was a thing. That sounds good. Oh, you know what's really good? Peanut butter with, like, strawberry jam. Or peanut butter with orange jelly. I stand by my grossness. But then again, I'm the inventor of the peanut butter and french fry sandwich. Don't knock it until you try it. The peanut butter and french fry sandwich is great. What is going on? Hmm? have an air fryer, so when I get frozen french fries at the, at like Aldi's or Walmart or whatever, I put them in there and they get nice and crisp thanks to the air fryer. This stream is not sponsored by air fryer. Oh, come on! I'm going to be playing this game until I die, aren't I? Nacho cheese on pancakes does not sound like something I'd be interested in, but then again, I put peanut butter on waffles. Peanut butter on waffles is good. You can disagree with me on this, but I think it's delicious. Hello and welcome to the food chat, Cosby. I am sorry. Oh no, look, it's little Oliver! Hello, little buddy, how are you? Would you like to say hi to the camera? Would you? No? Okay then, you don't gotta say hi to the camera, little man. He doesn't want to say hi to the camera. He ran as soon as I mentioned that word. And I'm not gonna hurt him. So he's gone forever, I guess. Christmas Day in the morning. Christmas Day. Christmas Day. Well, the thing is, I'm kind of allergic to most pine trees, most tree sap, so I can't have actual real maple syrup because it makes my throat swell up. Which I don't get because my mom is also somewhat allergic to pine tree sap, and yet every year we get a real Christmas tree. It's okay, man. I've lived with that my entire life. Some tree saps just make me itch, and there's nothing I can do about it. Force, do you... Have you ever, Do you live near a Waffle House? If so, how do you feel about their hash browns? Because I love Waffle House's hash browns. Cosby says the steak is good there. Never had the steak there. I always usually get, like, the hash browns and the waffles. That's how you do it. Get your money for nothing, get your chips for free. Oh, really? Yeah, hash browns, baby. You know you're in the South when you have more than, like, three Waffle Houses in your direct vicinity. That's how I judge I'm in the South. Is when I see more than, like, three Waffle Houses within, like, 5 or 6 miles of each other. Because that is so true of Southern Missouri. Like, there are so many damn Waffle Houses in Southern Missouri. And I'm like, yeah, I'm in the South part of the state now, aren't I? Which I can't make fun of, because I have, like, three Waffle Houses near me, so... By my own metrics, I live in the South. Yeah. I'm a very not a big fan of Bob Evans. I really don't like their food. Bob Evans is just not as thing, my man. That's fair enough. Sausage gravy is always good. It's really hard to mess that shit up, I guess. Please, I just want to beat this boss and I don't want to die again. Make it to the third world, baby. Come on, third world. Looks like more of a ghost to me, but that's just. Oh, I am! Excuse me for 1 second, I have to show you a video clip. This is how I feel right now. Nope. Thank you, Jim Cobb. Thank you, good sir, for giving me that. Just one more time.
Nope.
Okay. Palate cleanser achieved, folks. I thought about it, but instead I just played Nope. Also, I don't know how old Force is, so God only knows. For all I know, Force is Bab. I assume everyone is just 12 on the internet. Everyone is just 12 on the internet. I'm sorry. On Christmas Day. Well, I hope all of you have been enjoying the stream where I goof the fuck up constantly and keep dying to ice cream. I feel like that's a metaphor for how I'm actually going to die. I'm just gonna die to ice cream. I wish it had more than one life. I wish it had more than one life. Because that's really starting to annoy me. I'm so sorry. Thank you, merciful god of Flash Games. I... Really? Huh. I did not know there were such things. I'm learning today. I'm learning many things. I want to beat this up without cheats. I want to be a big, strong man. I want to be a big, strong man. Beat this game without any cheats. If I get fully done with it, I will try that website. I may ask for what its name is again, because I'm an idiot and I forget things, so... If I ask for it again, just tell me, Force. Thank you very much. I'm sorry. Time stopped the day, the world. Unlike King Crimson, I do not work. Speaking of JoJo, has anyone reading part 8? That's okay. Part 8's still going on. That means it's gonna take a while, and it's whatever. I mean, his stand's name would be As Cold as Ice. Like the Foreigner song. Let's do this, come on. Would all of you like to hear a different song for this boss fight? Because I have a slight idea. I have a slight idea. Okay. Why isn't it working? Maybe this will help me focus. Focus. Yes, good. Die, ice cream. You do not belong in this world. You fuck. Okay. Don't fuck up. We don't want to do this again. Yeah! You got the touch! Da-da-da-da-da-da! You got the power! Yeah! After all that's said and done. You nobody's fool. Do-do. You do your best, but the best isn't enough. Okay, bad boss Boogie. We're done. Okay, I think we're good. The bullshit is over for now. Oh, buddy. Wait, you can shoot fire?! It should, but it's not, because this game has some bullshit issues, I guess. Okay, I think I've learned to cheese. I need to just stand in place and hammer the fire button. Okay, we've got Count Fuckula over here. One more time before I try cheating, okay? I'd like to apologize on behalf of my own self for fucking this up good and dandy. I apologize yet again! Thank you. really hope that the Count Notula is the last boss. You know what? I just had a very dumb idea. Just hear me out. Just hear me out on this. Hear me out on this very dumb idea. A deep freeze Doom mod. You play as Santa and you have a freeze gun and you gotta freeze all these, like, jabronis coming at ya. Someone should really make a deep freeze Doom mod. Thank you, Force, for liking my dumb ideas. Cosby, have you been playing any Doom mods lately?
My name, Santa Claus Newcomb. I'm here to kick candy and chew ass.
I'm sorry for my terrible Duke Nukem impression. Oh. Okay, then I apologize. Oh, so you haven't played Doom 2 before recently now, is what you're saying. I'm really excited for Doom Eternal. I've never played Mach, I'm sorry, Cosby. One of my favorite Doom mods is, of course, Russian Overkill, because you can basically become a golden god in that. You know what? Next time, next Tuesday, how about a Doom mod stream? Like that? Would you like a Doom mod stream next Tuesday? I'm sorry. I mean, technically, Doom mods are freeware. Technically. It'll be a little shit to set up, but whatever. Okay, that'll be easy enough. Okay, then I'll do my best to get all the Doom mods working, and oh god, all of them are gonna be in full screen! I'm sorry. That's the one thing I really hate about old PC games, is that some of them just do not have the option for, what's the word I'm looking for? For windowed versions, that's what I'm looking to say. Because Bad Boogie helped me last time, let's see if it'll help me this time. Die. Okay. I hate this ice cream. I want it to die very much so. Guess it's very happy about my impending doom. No! The life up was so close! Force. What was the name of that site you mentioned? Force. Now, how do I, use the cheats on this website? No, that's not it. Oh, they gave me 1,000 lives. Wow, thank you. Yeah, they gave us, look, 1,000 lives. Thank you. Heck, information, 1,000 lives and more time added. You cannot die. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Me, the big idiot man. That's not what I wanted. Just... Yes! I have unlimited health! I am a golden god! I'd like to apologize for using cheats. I really wanted to beat this without cheats. I really did. But I'm only a man. I'm only human. I only have so much time on this earth. Play Freeware games. I truly am sorry for being a fuck up. thank you. That made me laugh. I do hope you all enjoy this. I really do. But, now I can actually. Do it. I don't know, 1,000 health is a lot. Yeah, that's true. This will be fun for people on YouTube in the future. Can actually make it to Count Fuckula. Cosby, I have a small question, but later on, could you give me a link to Mach 2? That would be super nice of you. Thank you. That'd be super nice. I'm sorry if I'm being too much. Thank you so much. It means a lot to me. The story of this game, if I remember right, or Cosby said that they have stolen all the presents and Santa's just trying to get back the presents. Jimmy, I know we're a poor family, but the reason why you didn't get that at Imperial Walker is, demons and their minions have stolen your present, and Santa simply couldn't get it back, Jimmy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that was not a funny joke. Seen the Mystery Science Theater 3000 version of that, if I remember correctly. Some sort of strawberry, like, fruit ice cream. Maybe some sort of fruit But he's got little limes for eyes, so I'm thinking like some sort of fruit. Like fruit ice cream. Thank God the music changed, because I'm getting sick of all those tracks. I'm sorry. I should keep a sorry tracker on my streams. Just sorry bot. Ted has said sorry this many times. Hey Cosby, how you doing, man? That's cool. You didn't miss much. Like I said, we're finally back at World 3, thanks to the power of cheating. Just straight up cheating. Yes, we're almost back to Count Fuckula. I'm playing a lot worse now that I'm cheating. Something I have to show you. I'm sorry. No, no, no. No, you'll see very soon. Yeah, this is more appropriate music. Oh yes. Is that good? Little does he know that Santa Belmont is on the case.
Die, monster! You do not belong in this world!
Okay, that's good. Oopsie doodles, I almost forgot to turn off the regular music. Hooray! Unless the secret boss all along has been Mrs. Claus. Oh, it was. Now we're fighting ghosts and scythe-wielding bears. I think this is the final boss, folks, so you know what that means.
Epic boss music!
Power of metal will get us through. I will. You know, because it's so goddamn face melting. Is that better now? I want to make sure this is all perfectly fine. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I talk so loud. I apologize. Come on, just I don't like you, elf thingamawatsit.
Tapes I made for you. You want me to get rid of them?
Don't be hasty. Not until I see those street fighters pummeled to dust, which should be any moment now. Yes! Yes!
Oh, look at it! Oh, it's so beautiful! Congratulations! Oh! Oh, there we go. I would like to thank all of you for coming to this stream. This has been Freeware Tuesday. I feel like we can't do just a random country's national anthem to sign us off for the day. We have to do something special to sign us off. I don't care if my YouTube video gets taken down, whatever. I want to listen to this song and it's full. Nobody's fool. Bum bum. Send the moon its tongue. You got the touch, doo doo. You can't sue me.